this is not in any way an innocent picture. Time has stopped right at this moment, not caring about its laws anymore, deprived of its influence on the course of events, disregarded and spurned.